Hello friends, welcome to Desi Plaza TV. I am your host Khushboo Rawley, today from Irving, Texas. Today we have someone very, very special amongst us. He's a teenager, he is from Irving, Ranch View High School. And he has also won a gold medal. Well, not only that, he is the first one from state of Texas to have ever bagged this title. So let's welcome Sai Sharan Sent Pawn over here. Sai, so thank you so much for giving us your time on Desi Plaza TV. Your journey till here, your background, your school, you're a high schooler, how do you manage it all, your work hours, I'm sure it's busy at school as well. Yeah. So how did that journey go through for you? But yeah, that's another important thing, you have to have your brain fresh and all the physical work tires you out. So do you have any strict, I don't know, diet routine and all going on, and something about your coach?
I think a lot of people have told me that my diet is really, really bad.
So I would like to ask you, how was your support, and since how, when did you know like you had to get into karate, and why karate?
Well, both of my parents were many times national champions back in India.
So how was your experience, like training and experience going through these championships? Anything that you would like to share, good, bad?
Well, I think there's a lot of huge ups and downs, because you're not going to win.
So friends, we need to support this sport more, it seems, over here in USA, so that our players can get more support morally and financially. Let's hope for the best for them.